The country's capital, Caracas, also suffered from heavy and prolonged rains. Many buildings in the city were flooded, transport was disrupted, more than 100 buildings were reportedly damaged by the flood. A flash flood in Venezuela caused by heavy rain sweeps away everything in its path. Cars float along the street, houses on the windows in the water. Venezuela has experienced heavy rains over the past week that have caused massive flooding along the San Pedro River.